Get ready to see these warriors of blood-curdling fatalities strut their stuff in this new N64 installment. This time it's Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Check it out. MK Trilogy gives you 26 characters at your disposal, not to mention hidden characters and some new ones as well, such as Rain, Chameleon, and Ermac, to name a few. The game also brings back characters that didn't show up in the third installment, like Raiden, Johnny Cage, and Reptile. You now do battle in 27 different battlegrounds, with some new arenas, plus an awesome tag team feature which pits 2-on-2 and 3-on-3. Oh yeah, something else that's new is added, an aggression meter. So, if you attack your opponent brutally enough, you just might be surprised at what you can do next.
Night Wolf wins.
Brutality is also put in. You are given the chance to destroy your opponent in a way you have not seen. Of course, tournament mode is a real good time as well. Here you can have 8 players eliminate each other one by one.
Fatality.
Well, now that you've seen what a great game this is it good to buy? Of course it is. But let's rate it anyway.
Noob Cybot wins.
Nintendo 64 did a great job at giving you everything you've ever wanted in a Mortal Kombat game, plus some, with better than average graphics and smooth animation. The music is impressive with old and new effects to make the game acceptable to the true Mortal Kombat fan. Forget about the challenge, because the adjustable difficulty levels will make the game enjoyable and yet tough. Last comes the overall score, which gets a 5, mostly because the new features in MK Trilogy make it superior to any other fighting game. Later!